MD color sorter for sesame color sorting. This is a white sesame. Some discolored impurity inside. We need to remove. Okay, let's go. This is accepted and rejected. This is primary sorting because we have a very small quantity of the raw material. We just do primary sorting. Usually, in the factory, we will do the secondary sorting. And the final rejected will be more better, almost no good sesame.